So, we lowered the passenger side of the Tacoma after getting this miserable piece of ball joint out. This was awful. I cannot describe how bad this was to get apart. But now it's over, and that is lowered. Now we just gotta do a driver's side and the drop blocks in the back. Yes. Always make sure they're tight after you get the load of the vehicle back on.